Argentina was struggling to cope with the movement and audacity of the Brazilians. Early in the second half, Socrates, Eder, Zico and Falcao began to tease their defence. A superb passage of play culminated in Serginho heading in. It was the big striker's first goal of the tournament, 2-0 to Brazil, and another superb team goal had been scored. Falcao in behind the Argentines' offside trap. Serginho couldn't miss. Argentina had trouble constructing even the most basic